We're about to start this crazy adventure. I got my Nikes on, some Nike leggings. I have my Ariana Grande merch, my Teddy jacket from Shein, just a purple hat from Walmart. And this is all that I'm bringing with me this trip. I really just packed my life in here. And we're gonna get started on this 24-hour journey of getting to Egypt. Landlord, you come back and say I'm sorry, boo. And I know you never mean it gets you in, though. Did you call me cause you had to? Cause you know I throw your suitcase out the window. This is our bedroom and this is our view. Holy shit. Hey. That's crazy. Where's the pool?
There's a pool there. I think we have this one over here too. So I think there's, that's the pool house that Sean was talking about.
Who's that?
How's it going, man? Good. That's
insane. Oh.
I
literally
booked my tickets. Oh my god. You call me like crazy today.
Oh. Bottom.
Oh my god, the scorpion king is alive.
There you go. America?
Hi, host solver. Okie dokie. All tied in here?
First time riding a camel, isn't it?
It doesn't look like it.
Good morning! It is our official second day in Egypt and we are having so much fun. It's the most insane place I've ever been. But we went to the pyramids and rode camels yesterday. And now today is just a chill and pool day. We need it because we've been traveling so much, and even to get to the pyramids was a whole like adventure. So we're just chilling, we're partying today by the pool. We have two pool houses and two pools, so we have so much space. So this is what I'm looking at currently. They're all out there playing soccer, but look at that view, it's actually unreal. But that's the pool house. That's the pool, and over there we have another pool house and a pool and another house next door and this house. This place is insane. All right, this is real life. We are drinking by the pool. Bae's making us a Sprite Spritzer Vodka Extravaganza.
Oh my gosh, yes, I am.
And we got some grape juice. Living room, dining room situation. A little foggy today, but it's still hot. It's like 90 degrees out. I am the cat whisperer. Oh, kitty, kitty! There's cat baby today. Cats love me. I said baby! Kitty, kitty! Do you want some foods? You're just a little girl. You're a little girl. Did she tell you we're serving steak over here?
Yeah.
I don't know where we are.
Hey, you guys can hear that. When we get too close, we're like, kind of like, get all buddy buddy.
I'm in like a movie right now, you know? Two babies, we cat, baby cat, cat, another cat, right there. Good morning. It's the third day in Egypt, and I'm not gonna lie, I'm hurting today. I drank a little too much on an empty stomach yesterday, and I had a lot of fun, and it was like the most crazy experience ever. It was so cool, and I apologize if this vlog is everywhere. It's really hard to vlog when you're doing so much and you're trying to be present and take like soak in the time that you have, but also want to document it, so I apologize if it's everywhere. I'm trying to just get every like bits and pieces right here, like for this video. So yeah, I think today is going to be the day that we're just having a pool day and not going anywhere, I hope, because I'm really just like wanting to chill and take advantage of this sick Airbnb. Like, let me show you this view right now. Absolutely beautiful. And I think that spot on top of the pool house is calling my name. Hello, we have two more full days left in Egypt. We have today and tomorrow, and then we leave Friday evening, and today is going to be another chill pool day. Yesterday we went to the museum and they took away my camera, so I didn't get any footage. I was a little mad about it, but it's fine, it worked out. I got my camera back, so no footage, but it was really cool. I have pictures on my Instagram stories and all that, so I'll have that saved. But tomorrow we're actually going to be having the girls here. So it's me and three other girls, and we're gonna be having this like photo shoot situation. The people that are hosting this are our employees, pretty much. They are our cold callers for the business. And so they are the ones that have been putting this whole thing on for us. And he happens to know a really famous photographer here in Egypt. And he's the one who's been like taking pictures of us throughout this whole trip and taking video. And he actually asked us if we want a photo shoot, and it's all hair, makeup, and wardrobe. So we're gonna do that, and it's gonna be fun. I think we're gonna go on like a cruise trip on the Nile River or something tomorrow. I don't know. No one ever knows, but yeah.